शमशाबाद राजीव गांधी अंतर्जात विमानाश्रया की एडादिकी सीआईआई ग्रीन पावर परफॉर्मेंस अवार्ड लभिंचिंदी। ग्राउंड माउंटेड सोलार विभाग में यह प्रतिष्ठात्मक अवार्ड दक्किनट्लु एयरपोर्ट वर्गालु वेल्लडिंचाई। सीआईआई गोदरेज ग्रीन बिजनेस सेंटर संयुक्तंगा निर्वहिंचिन ओ वर्चुअल कार्यक्रम में यह अवार्डुनु एयरपोर्ट अधिकारुलकु प्रदानं चेशारु।
Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at Hyderabad is well set to establish the city prominently on the global aviation map, thereby contributing to the prosperity, growth and all-round economy. This is the self-check-in machine. All the airlines have their separate desk. Gandhi International Airport, Hyderabad. This is Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. It was opened on 23rd March 2008 to replace Begumpet Airport, which is the old airport of Hyderabad. The strategically located Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at Hyderabad is well set to establish the city prominently on the global aviation map, thereby contributing to the prosperity, growth and all-round economy.